All right, all y'all out there, for a bit of confusion. Apparently, I played forward a little bit and forgot to save, so we're back here, and that's okay. So here we go. Let me set my timer. Here. For 55 minutes. So it doesn't end up running out. And let's go. Once again, remember I'm not playing Cyberpunk. Let's see here. Need more Houdinis, Big Daddies, sisters obviously, a little bit more on the security, and the brute. Yes, Kitty, I hear you.
If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly
divine. Oh, damn it.
Bloody fucking die. Listen, princess. Get out of the drag. I want you to think of me.
A lady's got to have some standards. 10 center comms, 16 gold G's, 1 purple, 5. Oh.
You brought this on yourself.
Recharge everything here with my fountain of youth. Takes a minute, but hello.
Come on already! This ain't a game.
Actually, it is literally a game. Map, yeah. There's nowhere else we can go except for over here.
Someone there?
I'm a sitting duck!
Go ahead! Roll up!
No! Get back! She's my little girl!
Front row, Raggy. Over here and charge back up again. Yeah, I know it's time consuming, but hey, it saves. Saves on Eve, saves on health. What? Oh, file cabinet over here? Oh, there it is. Yeah, not much.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen to her.
The man in the moon is a girl, Mr. Bubbles.
Listen, if anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. I... No! Get back! She's my little girl!
Always go for health first and then Eve.
But I heard your mind. You were thinking about taking it all for yourself. Why would you throw away our friendship? Don't just let them bleed. Say something.
How dare you?
Come on! I'm gonna stand with them. Pop, you're the weasel.
Oh. What the hell? Where's he at? Oh, way back there. I'm not supposed to see him.
Here's a present for you.
Where's he at? Good lord. Barely see him.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
I just come from. I'm gonna left here, actually go back. Okay, so I did go around this corner here. Need to go find my health. I just moved on by. Yeah, or just pick that one.
you? Crack the safe already. I want my goddamn toy surprise.
Ugh, so terribly close. Why won't you cooperate?
Tickety top, Sasha. Any week now.
There we go. And with just a bit of finesse.
Second. There we are. Let's see here, upgrade the weapon here. Electrical field prevents shots from... Well, that helps.
Take this, Father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face...
Charge up that health and Eve again. Money! Yeah. Hey, that was easy.
From hiding, thief!
Oh, come on.
Good riddance, you little nothing.
Come on! There we go. There we are. was a hard hack.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story, and Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
Left-hand turn here, I guess. Yeah, I see what they're doing here. Uh-oh. Aw, man, come on. Why it got really loud like that for a second. The first aid.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Do a hard left over here. Oh, no, no, come on. Gotcha. Here now and recharge again. Oh, there we go. This. Get this bigger one over here. Maybe it'll give me something different. I guess I could have used that, indeed.
Mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Got my E there.
learned to play poker, Eleanor. Like anyone, I am flawed and have a fierce genetic bias towards competition. But each Saturday, I read the other players, and I pick a man who will benefit the most from victory. By the final hand, I ensure that he takes home my entire stake and that of the others. I win nothing but the feeling of conquest over myself, and the wealth of my competitors is slowly reshuffled according to their needs.
Where are they?
What is it?
I already get her too.
Don't you understand?
Yeah, and then stock up once again on health. And just for the heck of it, drink some of these. Out of there. Right now.
Electrical storm.
Mm-hmm. thought I already got all the... I thought I started recording that thing. Oh well. Oh no, it was the Houdini splicers. I already did the spider splicers, yeah. And wait for it to charge back up. Okay. Out here, so I guess I already searched up quartz.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her. That, I guess, but See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
Adam, Daddy, right here.
Here first. to look around. Nothing, eh? Ew, a marshmallow.
The world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
Come out!
Hello there. Rivet stuff. Let's see what we got here. The rest of it.
I'm not big. What days? I'm not big.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Oh. Crazy.
Sisters are getting older, which is troubling. As they reach adolescence, they become aggressive, feral. Worse, the Adam they ingest contains traces of lethal plasmids left over from the war. The splicers are becoming far more effective predators as well. Our big daddies are falling left and right. Perhaps the elder sisters could be trained to sniff out the lost Adam and reclaim it for us. Yes. From what I've seen, they certainly wouldn't have to wait for the culprit to die.
Thank you. 19, 20, 21, 22. Oop, double. Extended reel. Guess I'll replace that with spin boost. God damn, dude.
Ryan evidence of my activities. And now I am to be detained. As a religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, rapture will follow. Judas. One of my own people has been feeding Ryan evidence of my activities. And now I am to be detained. As a religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, rapture will follow.
Almost home, Daddy. Ugh.
Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
All right. It's a good spot to save. Gotta remember to save every single time. And I will see you all on the next one.